did you know that Kenny's I Am God t-shirt actually came from the original pilot? The MTV network gave Kenny and Spenny $2,000 to shoot a pilot, and they decided to make a slideshow called First One to Start a Cult Wins. Kenny wore the I Am God t-shirt to Venice Beach and tried to convince hippie chicks that he was God and they should come back to his room and worship him. That deal ended up falling apart.
Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy?